Hello everyone, this is Mithil, grade 1st V Mother Teacher. Welcome you here in the YouTube channel of Maharshi Sandipni School. So students, your man is back with one more video. Today we are going to learn about subject maths. In subject maths, we already started the chapter number 4, that is shapes and patterns. Now students, in the previous video of the shapes and patterns, we already learned about the shapes, that is, shapes are divided in two categories, that is, plane shapes as well as solid shapes. In the first video, we already learned about the plane shapes. Which are the plane shapes? Square, rectangle, circle and triangle. These shapes are flat, right? ये जो plane shapes होते हैं, वो कैसे होते हैं? Flat होते हैं. Now, today we are going to learn about solid shapes. Yes students, now solid shapes are the shapes which are swollen, yani ki phule hue. Solid shapes kaise hote hain? Swollen, yani ki phule hue. Now students, let's we quickly move towards some of the solid shapes which are already mentioned in your canopy term 1 book, page number 6060. You can open it and you can see today. So now students, let's we quickly move forward to our first solid shape, that is cube. Yes children, this is cube. A cube is made up of 6 squares. It has 6 faces. Uske kitne faces hote hain? 6 faces. Faces are where the squares are made, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Right? These are known as faces. It has 12 edges or sides. Now students, what is edges? Edges yani ki jahan par ye dono squares yani ki squares jahan milte hain use bolte hain edges. Edges are also known as sides. So a cube is having 12 sides or edges. Now a cube is having, it has 8 vertices. Now students, what is vertices? Vertices yani ki jahan par aapki edges milti hai. Yes students, where the edges meet, like jahan par aapki edges straight milti hai, ek corner find hota hai, right? Ek corner milta hai, usse bolte hain vertices. It has 8 corners or vertices. So now students, let's we see one example for the cube. So students, this is a cube. Ye kya hai? Ye cube hai. Kitne square se bana hua hai? 6 square se. Ab jahan par ye squares meet karte hain, where the squares are meeting are known as edges. So it is having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. How many edges a cube is having? 12 edges. And now where these edges are meeting is known as vertices. So how many vertices a cube is having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So students, this is a cube. Now students, let's we quickly move forward to our next shape, that is solid shape, that is cuboid. Yes, a block, a shape of cuboid. A block is the shape of cuboid, right? There are two kinds of blocks. One is rectangular block and the another is square block. Yes. Now, students, cube and cuboid is somehow similar. But a cube is having 6 equal sides. Cube ki 6 equal sides hoti hai, jabki cuboid mein kya hota hai? Uski sides equal nahi hoti hai, right? Cuboid is not having equal sides. Okay, students? So, this is a cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D, cuboid. It has 6 faces. Cuboid is also having 6 faces. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. It has 12 sides. It is also having 12 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. It has 8 corners. A cuboid is also having 8 corners. Right? Where the edges are meeting is known as corners. Okay students? So, rectangular fish tank, right? There are many more examples related to cuboid. We are going to discuss the same in our online session, students. Now let me move forward to the next shape, that is cylinder. Now students, cylinder, you can also take any of the bottle. Yes, it is a shape of cylinder, right students? So cylinder, this is a cylinder. C Y L I N D E R, cylinder. Now students, cylinder, it is having how many faces? Let's see, count here. 1, 2, and 3. Cylinder is having 3 faces. Okay, cylinder ke paas kitne faces hai? 3 faces. Now students, it has 2 curved edges. Ab cylinder ke paas sides equal straight nahi hai, right? So uske paas kya hai? Cylinder ke paas curved edges hai. Right, you can see here, see, it is having a curved edge. How many curved edges it is having? 2. 1 and 2. These are 2 edges where the faces are meeting. Right? Now students, a cylinder is not having any type of vertices. Cylinders ke paas koi bhi type ki corners ya vertices nahi hoti hai. Right? It has no corners. Again, let's repeat. This is a cylinder. It has 3 faces. It has 2 curved sides. Right? Cylinder is having 2 curved sides or edges. Next, it has no corners. Students, yes, remember one thing, that cylinder is not having any type of vertices or a corner. Now let's quickly move towards the next solid shape, that is C-O-N-E, cone. Yes students, this is a cone. Yes students, you can see this is a cone. Now students, you might have all eaten the ice cream cones, right? Yes, ice cream cone is having the similar shape of C-O-N-E, cone. Now students, it has 2 faces. One circle and one curve, right? It has 2 faces. Now students, it has 1 curved side. You can see it has 1 curved side, right? Now next, it has 1 corner. You can see on the top where the edges are meeting, it has 1 corner. Again, let's repeat. This is a cone. It has 2 faces, 1 curved side and 1 corner. This is a cone. There are lots of examples for cone. Ice cream cones, birthday party hats, joker cap, right? These all are the good example of a cone. Now students, let's we quickly move forward to the next solid shape, that is spear. S-P-H-E-R-E, spear. Now, what is spear? Spear is simply a round. You can see, I am having a ball in my hand, right? This is a spear shaped ball. Why it is known as spear? Because it is circle, round and round. Now students, spear is not having any type of faces or any type of sides or any type of corner. It is simply round and round. You can also take example of a basketball, football, right? Yes. So these are the examples for the spear shape. So students, I hope that the solid shapes, that is cube, cuboid, cylinder, cone as well as spear, has been clear to you all, right? You may can do practice for the same at your home by taking different type of solid shapes, and you can then revise these type of spellings for the same. Now let's see, move forward to the next topic, that is patterns. So students, what is pattern? Now students, one by after another, we arrange something in a proper manner, that is known as patterns. Now students, let's we see one example for the same. You can see there is a boy here, right? we have given one name to him, that is, this is Ravi. ये कौन है? ये Ravi है. Now Ravi is wearing a shirt, right? Now you can see on that shirt there are some different types of rectangles are there, right? Rectangle shapes है यहाँ पर. Yes, and in that rectangle there are different type of colors also, but it looks similar, right? आप देख रहे हो कुछ rectangles है वो हमें एक जैसे कलर के लग रहे हैं और कुछ जो है वो डिफरेंट कलर्स के हैं, राइट? सो यू कैन सी इट, लुक एट रवि, इट हैज पिंक एंड ऑरेंज रेक्टेंगल्स अरेंज्ड वन आफ्टर अनदर, राइट? जो रवि ने शर्ट पहनी हुई है उसमें डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ कलर्स के रेक्टेंगल्स है, बट इट आर अरेंज बाय वन आफ्टर अनदर, राइट? सी, फर्स्ट इज ऑरेंज, then it's pink, then again it's orange rectangle, then again it's pink rectangle. Likewise, it is following the pattern, right? The rectangles form patterns. ऐसे ही ये rectangles हैं जो pattern follow कर रहे हैं, right? And ये pattern से ही जो ये shirt है वो बहुत ही beautiful लग रहा है, right? अब इसे हम ये patterns हटा दें तो it will not look good. It will look like a plain shirt. Right? So remember one thing students, that patterns look beautiful. जो patterns हम arrange करते हैं, जो patterns follow होती है, वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा beautiful लगती है. Now students, let's we quickly move towards our exercise, that is continue the pattern. One pattern is given to you, you have to complete that pattern. Here some blanks are given, right? So we have to feel the particular shape in this blanks and we have to complete the pattern. Let me start with the alphabet A. You can see here that is one triangle, then a circle, then a triangle, then a circle, then again triangle. Now here which pattern will come, which shape will come? Yes, to continue the pattern. Yes, we have to make a circle here because after the triangle, it is a circle. Now after the circle, which shape will be here? Yes, that is triangle. So students, like this, the full pattern is completed, right? Now next is, see, there is one rectangle, then a triangle, then again a rectangle, then again a triangle. And then again a rectangle, then here which will come? Yes, that is triangle. Now after the triangle, which shape is here? That is a rectangle. Now you may can see here, यहाँ पर हमें shapes भी pattern follow की, as well as we have formed a color also, right? Rectangle, it is a pink color rectangle. And then triangle, it is a orange color triangle. So we have form a color also, color pattern as well as a shape pattern in the same. Right, now next is one heart and circle. Heart, circle, heart, circle. Then which will come here? Which pattern will come? Yes, that is heart. So here we will draw a heart to complete the pattern. Now next is two circles in upside and down, one square, then again two circles, then a square, again two circles, square, two circles, then here which will square come? Yes, that is a square. Now next is star, circle, star, circle, star, again circle, again a star. And then what will come after star? Yes, circle to complete the pattern. Now next is, now in the shapes there are colors also filled in this, right? So we have to follow the same. Now orange square, pink circle, orange square, pink circle, orange square and pink circle, again orange square, then which circle will come here? Yes, which pattern will come? Circle, that is of pink shape, right? So now students, next G, See, there are the triangles given to you here. But यहाँ पे triangles की जो side है वो different sides है, right? See, first triangle is facing on the right side. The second triangle is facing on the left side, right? So right triangle, left facing triangle, again right facing triangle, then again left facing triangle. Then you can see one right facing triangle is given to you, right? So now, after right facing triangle, which triangle we will make here? That is left facing triangle. After left facing triangle, we will make again right facing triangle. Then after right facing triangle, we will make again left facing triangle. So students, you may see here that after following the pattern, now these all the patterns which we have followed are looking so beautiful and also it is looking in a systematically manner, right? Yes. So remember one thing students, that patterns always look beautiful when we form it together by a beautiful manner, right? Yes students. So students, hopefully that this video has helped you. I think so, it's clear to you all. So please do practice for this at your home also. Till then, goodbye and we are meeting in our next video.